questions. I'm trying my best. Anyways, Pantheon is going nice. Gonna go Dorian Shield first. Like, Pantheon, Quinn, and like, and Vayne are like the only matchups that go Dorian Shield. And I'll start queuing this. Turn the voice up. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep on queuing Pantheon. Okay, he's in the bush, that's unlucky. Did he go for the Lords? He did. Okay. I'll build a Fury. Oh god, this is annoying. It's gonna be annoying the first few levels. Just gotta try and push him in. So he can't get level 2. If he gets level 2, he can kill us. So we gotta push him. Like, we're winning now because of these Qs. Okay, that was so good for us. Now I'm gonna let him push out. I could have taken E, but decided to take W. Get more damage off onto him. He probably has E now. Oh, I missed that creep, that's unfortunate. He might have W in fact. Oh, he does have W. Wait, what is this gank? I have to flash then. He was 3 minutes. Normally I'd get level 3, but that was so late for me. Okay. Gotta play a little safer now. Gotta pop a potion. He has no potions left. Okay. Okay, we got his flash now. That's worth. Damn. Oh, okay. You got a shield passive. A shield proc, whatever it is. He has no TP, so I'm pushing. He might be able to get his way. Not entirely bad for us. He has no flash now. So he's susceptible. Yeah, I can't say that word. The ganks. Just that big word there. I'm gonna go with Black Cleaver first. In fact, I might just go with these. Actually, no, I need potions. That's important. Yeah, I'll just go with these so far. I'm taking boots, so I'm just going near him and spam my Q. I don't really need long swords at the moment. Ezreal is annoying for me. Yeah, Ezreal can be really annoying. I despise Ezreal, the champion, and the players that play him too. But that's like a different story, so I won't go into it. So right now, I can't really kill Pantheon without a big wave. I also need level 6 to fight him. So until then, I'm just going to like push out, farm for 6. So I'm going to lose a lot of creeps like in the meantime. Just got to keep poking there. Damn, missed that too. My jungler is around here. He's got a back, that's fine. Too dangerous, we'll just stay anyway. Still 4. He's gonna pop. That was bad. I tried to auto attack, but I W too early, and because of that, I lost the trade. And pop. Oh shit. I'll try and juke her. Hey, there we go. Nice one, dude. That was so close there. Nicely played. That mid laner is missing. It's kind of dangerous to type this way, but I can stay. He has no ultimate either, so he can't ult on top of me. So yeah, I should be good here. Alright, we good? That cause he's gone bot lane, need to be careful. Yo, Dominus Crockwood is up, I'm doing fine, thank you. How are you doing, dude? Let's see, not two long swords. If I just go with this, he can't do anything, like Pantheon is useless right now. Literally, if you're losing against Pantheon, just go some fire cape. And when you're level 6, Sunfire Cape combined with your ultimate, you know. Or just spam your Cinder, you win. Okay, we win this game pretty much, I think. The moment, anyway. Busy with college and shit. Are you kind of free now? That's good to hear. Yeah, I've been really busy too. My farm sucks. My farm always sucks against Pantheon because I normally go really aggressive against them. I would like a kill against Pantheon. He is missing currently. I might just shove him. He could be roaming, trying to like get an ultimate off. Yeah, he's somewhere. All they do is jungle. Is he gonna fight me? Yeah. Okay, no. That's what I thought. Smoke, he's a better champ, indeed. I can kill him there, actually. I'm just gonna wait in this bush. I messed up there. I messed up, actually. Just gonna flash. Thank you, man. What I did wrong then was I didn't get auto attack off after my Q. So it kind of fucked me up there. Like, I had to blow my flash because of that. I know, so I didn't get my E off in time. I can kill her, actually. But she could have an ultimate up, so I'm just gonna back. It's a lot safer. Yeah, I'm just gonna back. Got some CC. Gonna go with these this game, I think. Gonna wait for a refillable potion now. Buy this. So yeah, you get level 6 and you beat Pantheon, you can't do anything, pretty much. And all Pantheon can do is just go Ghostblade now. Well, that's what it'll do, it's gonna go Ghostblade and try and kill you. But Ghostblade sucks against Renekton, as Pantheon in my opinion. I feel like you need Black Cleaver so you can survive duels. I don't know, maybe it's just the champion itself. Like, Pantheon is just bad if you can't snowball the first few levels against you. I'm being too aggressive here. Don't wait for a minion wave like this. Melts in 10 seconds. Just gonna wait. Never mind. I'm so aggressive. I keep getting minion blocked. It pisses me off now, actually. I'm trying to like walk through here, but I'm getting half like. Look at this! I'm just getting moved like this. Like, I'm trying to walk past and I get moved into the other direction, isn't it? Velocos is missing, so I'm just gonna like. Play back. Second. I should be like 20 CS up, honestly. He has Ignite, I know that for a fact. I'm gonna take Crab. Actually, I don't need to. Alright, we can do this. Good call. I'm sure. Red jungle is bot side, and Pantheon's on our vision here. Yeah. He's actually vision. Wow. Unlucky. I didn't think there was vision there. We got a kill there, no problem. That was my bad too, like I thought it was free for us, but apparently it wasn't. No one seems to ward it on our team, normally. So I expected the same for the enemy team. And if I'd been bot lane, I didn't expect him to have vision topside of that. Oh, we get a kill on Pantheon at least. And I get, you know, a little stronger. It's all good. I can kill him. JK, I can't. I actually can't, like, I keep thinking I can kill him, but I look at his items. And if I'm an ultimate, I could, but yeah, it's just too dangerous. So I'm gonna keep on annoying people by saying this. Like, I tend to say, like, things like, oh, I can kill this guy quite a lot, so I'll stop doing that. I know it gets annoying, so I apologize. I'm just gonna wait for Caulfields. That fat seed here. My build. That's worth. I don't mind dying for that. That was unlucky, I don't know why. I don't know why she raid there. Now just back away, dude. Okay, Pantheon's on the killing spree now. I feel like. Never mind, Morgan is there. Very nice. Casual IQ dodge by Godrekton. Yeah, that's pretty good from there. Yo, where you at? I'm down, let me see him. Notorious 4 to 6 5s in the beat. I would have like shouted out, get fucked or something like Soul Next normally, but nah. Don't think it was that impressive. It's okay though. We got bot lane now, because my bot lane went top. Got the tower to you. Oh, I'm okay. I got triple. I'm okay. I didn't retire all the game, not push, but. Better back now. Pantheon's missing, he can ult. I'm not playing the best this game, honestly. I should be farming a lot better, but kind of hard. I don't know, I can't just go top lane now because Dragon's up. Also got forced to go bot lane. My bot went top. Won't be down 5 game, indeed, man. Just attack the dragon, please. Nothing we can turn that. Yeah, we can fight actually now. Was that condemned? Hello? Oh well, I might get to triple kill here. Maybe? Yeah, alright. That's fair. Now I've got 4% CDR. Pantheon was missing in that fight, I don't know where he was. Pant ulted somewhere. Huh. Yeah, I'm not sure where he went. I think he was mid lane at the time. Why is my fucking top lane, my top way always pushing? So annoying. I can kill him here. Wow, he's taking so much damage here. Fucking hell. No. Like, why are you risking your life for a blue buff? I'm dead here. Oh no. Feel like we need a tank. I might go on Dead Man's one tank item. Bot lane. There's no point waiting around mid lane at the moment. probably do much. I hope they don't fight that. It's back away. I thought he was coming. Hopefully Pantheon doesn't ult here. They came out, that's good. Good, good. Okay. Buy this. And go top lane. Invite. I'm gonna ward this here. Yeah, Pantheon is there. Oh, Kars is the team's coming up. Gonna bait some walk up all the way. Okay. Boy has ghost player. I don't know, like, I'm too low. I can't really go in here. Boy is incredibly low, though. Oh, nice. But damn it. There we go. Oh shit. But that assist is just like this. If you do dragon now while it's up, I can also buy my ghost blade. Just more damage. Gonna get a giant spell for now. I can't really go the build I wanted to go this game. That'll be fine. I'll just have these items. Moment. Hecarim equals Capitroid. Yeah. Yo, Inferno Wings, welcome back. Rest in peace. Ooh. Nice. We should just do this. That sounds no ult now. In fact, it's kind of risky. We'll split up. That was more tanky, I could just go in. Let's go. Let's go! Hey, Lamau. We can do Baron now too. We can't push mid. I'm expected to do Baron because no one can contest it. So yeah, it was Baron. Then we can push mid. I'll just surrender. We didn't even take a single mid tower and the surrender. But GG. I think I played the lane phase okay. Could have done better, but overall, played well.